We are at Chesbro Music in Idaho. They have a new model, and it is called the Teton, and it's a solid body electric ukulele.
Here's a sample of one.
One piece of wood, including the neck. What about this bridge here? This looks interesting.
We have the braided pickup, so we don't have any dead spots in your strings. It does also come with a headphone jack and an MP3 player, so that while you're playing, you can just listen and play by yourself, or if you want to amp it. We have four different models currently, looking to expand that.
There's one. Where's the other
one? That's the other one. Don has the other one there.
I'm going to sneak up on Don. Don't tell him.
Shh. Ah! This is the tenor body.
It's coming out of an amp.
Fender acoustic amp.
Does it have that dirty tone?
Yeah, you can adjust the tone.
Let's hear some dirt.
I don't know how to make any dirt.
This one's volume, and that's acoustic. We're gonna plug the same instrument into the electric amplifier. This is a guitar amp. This is the Fender Mustang 3, and it's more of a rockin' tone. You ought to hear it when it's in tune. Let's rock this thing out and see what happens.